मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 6 चैप्टर 10 लीनियर इक्वेशंस एंड वन वेरिएबल। टुडे वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज द सम ऑफ थ्री कंसेक्यूटिव इवन नंबर्स इज 42, फाइंड द नंबर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लेट द फर्स्ट इवन नंबर इज x, the difference between even number is 2, then the consecutive second even number is x plus 2, we add 2 in the first number, then we get next even number, and the third even number is x plus 4. According to the question, the sum of three consecutive even number is 42, so we can write the sum of all these numbers equal to 42. So we can write x plus x plus 2 plus x plus 4 is equal to 42. X plus x plus x, that is 3x, plus 4 and 2, that is 6, is equal to 42. Then we find the value of x. 3x is equal to 42 minus 6. 3x is equal to 36. X is equal to 36 divided by 3, that is 12. So student, the first even number is 12. Second even number is 12 plus 2, that is 14, and the third even number is 12 plus 4, that is 16.